Interesting old 4/4 violin. We would estimate its age around 1930s, 1940s. The scroll is masterly carved in shape of a man's head. The front is a medium to fine grained spruce front, and the back is a two-piece maple back. In our workshop, the violin received a new setup with new ebony pecs, new ebony tailpiece, and new ebony chin rest, as well as a new bridge and new strings.